Don't know what happened after I reported him. But yeah, I reported into a mod.
Game starting. Oh, shite.
I only see 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Commander under attack.
I'm gonna lose so many of my ACUs right off the bat, this is crazy. Oh, hello Vanguard.
I'm a bit confused, didn't we have like teams or whatever?
No. Nope. Oh, one guy down already. What's the plan, everyone?
I don't know, survive?
Yep, survive. I like the plan. That's my plan as well. Lost a single ACU somehow. We'll have to check the ratings for the game. Oh, we're the big high rated people, really. A lot of them are quite low level. Oh, Vanguard with a bomb up already, the cheeky sod.
Don't blame me, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just queuing up stuff, honestly. Somebody is creep. Yeah, what the fuck, P2 PD, what are you doing? Go away!
Commander under attack.
Honestly, this game's too hard for me.
It's crazy, isn't it? Absolutely crazy.
I'm not going to intend to plant that ever again, but for the looks of it, it's crazy.
He's comp bombing me! No, 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 no. No. I survive on like 10 health. Oh, I survived! On 60 health. Oh, wow.
fight moves.
Commander under attack? Yeah, but which one?
So how are you guys doing?
Oh, panic is real.
Miserably.
Have you guys lost any ACUs yet?
I'm down to like 4.
Okay. I'm not sure whether I should take you out of Vanguard then.
Fine.
But you kind of should, it's 3-4.
I know, I probably should.
it run into my base or did I get tech slammed? Huh? What the fuck happened?
Commander under attack.
I have no intel anywhere on the map, so I have no idea where anyone is. I'll just send out the confusion.
I know where Entropy will soon not be anymore.
So you know where Entropy is then?
Commander under at least one of his ACUs.
Oh, died.
Oh, that's
another ACU. Oh, I see Entropy in a couple of places. Battle moves. Suddenly sending out scouts everywhere. Who's grey? Vanguard. Oh, Vanguard and Entropy in a fight.
Too much detonation range.
Why Vanguard? Not helping anybody like this.
Well, because you are in my space, that's why.
How's it your space? Sorry, door that bastard.
Like my space. Plus, I really don't think I'm playing the strategic. I'm just clicking stuff left and right.
I'm still trying to get scouting intel on the map to see where everybody is. Who went middle? Oh, that's you, Entropy, with a load of Mantis. Nope, nobody captured middle. Wow,
yeah,
that's
a
lot of mass there.
But it's also fairly hard to secure, so.
Yeah. In fact, there's a lot of mass points that people haven't grabbed.
Yeah, it makes sense to just barge out and get a bit more centralized.
Thank you.
really hard to get the center, though.
Yeah, you.
No, no.
Hey Vanguard, shooting down all my scouts.
My precious scouts!
Complain to all the bomber spam I had to build them for.
What was that?
This idiot has all his ACUs standing next to each other. Thanks, man. I just got 4 of his ACUs. Lo. Vanguard, why are you being such a mao?
Such what?
Such a mao.
Yum 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 yum.
You don't have enough pillars for my hover spam, admit.
Hover spam?
I need that it cures down. Took me ages.
Oh my god, you meaning?
Well, I don't know. I just want around the corner to get to Entropy. You're just in the way. If you just clear out the hill, I'll let you live. How does that sound?
Nah. We have to pass on that one, I'm afraid.
Well,
guy.
I tried to solve this peacefully.
That name.
This guy drops next to life with gazillion hit 1PDs of me. Oh, dude. Okay. So far for that.
Commander under attack.
Did you die, Entropy?
Yeah.
Is that an epic artillery battle?
I know!
Doesn't have the
right. I just noticed, I was wondering why I was hearing loads of artillery
firing.
Yeah, mine even don't bother to fire back.
So.
They won't move, they won't do anything anymore, they're just like blocked.
Commander under attack.
Well done, Orange, you lose. Whatever. He's basically trying hard for ACUs to kill one of mine.
Just so you know, Maxwell, those actually don't move anymore. So if I would, I would move there. If I could. That's so embarrassing, getting reclaimed.
Reclaiming in Hakanawa, yep.
What, did just pop there?
No, oh, he's happy he killed one of my SUs. Through two of them. I don't know, so. Oh, yellow is getting pretty smart by the looks of it.
The yellow. Oh, yeah, that's me! Yay! Thank you! Didn't even realize.
What? What's going on there? Why did I die? Didn't even see that coming. That sucks. Somebody's going for air superiority.
I'm going for scouting.
Yeah.
I haven't built any AFFs.
Yeah, because you're going for bomber.
No, I haven't built anything but scouts. Checking out the map, I'm seeing if anyone's built a nuke or anything. Which they haven't, luckily.
Ah, somebody's spamming tactical missiles. Yeah, I'm done. No energy, tech missile by some asshead. No energy, no nothing!
See, I'm leaving you alone, Vanguard, because people are picking on you. That's why. No, does anyone know where Dark Blue's ACUs are? Can't see his bloody ACUs. That'll be why, yeah. He had one near me, but I killed it. Oh yeah, they've nerfed attack missile things now, so they hold a lot less missiles. Where's that Ravager fight from? Oh, is that? Oh, big Ravager fight up there.
What?
I'm amazed Orange is holding out on the right. He's just been having a Ravager war with Red, who has a much bigger base. Yeah, that's my fat boy. I'm not targeting you though. I'm on the opposite plateau, and apparently you can't take an experimental down the back. You have to walk down the front path. So I'm trying to walk off to the side to finish off the guy that's next to me. Oh, I'm not even attacking you anyway. She's hitting the cliff next to you, so that's okay then. Maybe I can take out Blue's comm. Oh, we still got three comps. Maybe with a video. Can I? Nope, out of reach. So how many comms do you guys have left?
Not a lot.
Not seven.
What was that?
I'm quite amazed I made it this far. By now I expect a nuke down on my base because I'm slow as hell with building.
Yeah, nobody's building nukes by the look of it. I haven't even got like that many TP mass extractors or anything yet. Oh, it was the blue guy, the guy next to me that just left. I just walked a fat boy into his base. Realize that my ASS has been flying over your base this entire time, Vanguard.
Well, assumed you were preparing a bombing run, so that's fine. This is a free for all off door.
Nope. I haven't got any strap bombers. Well, surely you guys have scouted me. No, I don't. Or you'll have radar and see that I don't. shit, wasn't paying attention to my fat boy there. So now it seems to be a stalemate. Nobody's doing anything. Red has finally managed to take out Orange's little base. What I have done is not even waiting. Oh no, it's a fat boy, you bastard.
strategic launch detected.
Could not be new to me. Better not be nuking me.
You have a mid defense.
Damn right, I have a new defense. Oh, you nuking him then? Okay, that's okay then.
What? 200 HP? I call hacks. Vanguard, you know he has a scatters?
Who has a scatters?
The guy on the big plateau next to you.
Hey. But I haven't attacked you, because I'm nice.
And he also has a nuke.
Yeah, a nuke I could launch at you, but I haven't, because I'm nice. Yeah, I didn't want to use a scat. This is, seems like quite a cheap thing to use. But I thought someone else is going to use it if I don't, so I did. Why isn't my GC not fucking shooting? I keep having to manually target my GC. Which also means it's not using his grappling claws.
Vanguard, I think you need to worry about somebody else now.
Come on, GC, shoot back! Oh my god, this thing. Well, my other GC is doing the same. Neither one of my GCs is firing.
Lucky your strat defense survived with 200 HP though.
Yeah, I know.
Commander under attack.
Vanguard, he has a lot of moss fired at experimentals, just saying.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
How's it going, Vanguard?
Terribly well, I think.
I haven't been attacking him until very recently.
That's true. I don't know what changed between the wonderful friendship we had. Oh, this is going to be painful, I know it. Well... I think it's GG for me.
Strategic launch detected.
Do we have another target you could attack in the meantime, like for fun?
They have two scatters or something?
No, just one. Oh, you shot down my nuke. You had another anti-nuke, did you, you bastard?
What? Who?
Vanguard. Fired a nuke at him. He had another anti-nuke.
I know, right?
Bastard.
Yup, that's me. 100% bastard. The thing is, I don't have any sound in game. I don't hear any shots. I don't hear any nuke warning. So I'm just gonna obliterate because I don't hear anything. That sound bug is really annoying.
Yeah.
Commander under attack.
No, my poor base. I don't know what I'm doing here.
Strategic launch detected.
Ah, suck on my fat boy! That sounds so boring.
Strategic launch detected.
You're being attacked from another side? Is your status down? Why am I not attacked anymore?
I have no idea.
Sounds a bit fishy, what's going on?
Oh yes, two scatters.
Maybe a Maeve was attacking me? I don't know.
Ah, okay, that's a good point. That's what I was asking.
Not entirely sure, nothing seems to be appearing on the map. I'm not getting any incoming shells, and yet all my stuff is dying. And I have no idea why. Cheeky bastard.
What's going on?
You!
What? Is everything okay with you?
That's not what was destroying my base though, was it?
No, absolutely.
Entropy's got a scathis or something.
What?
It's probably a duke, I don't know. Why exactly are you targeting the Yolona Oss? It does nothing!
The problem is, I've only just started seeing incoming shells, but my base has been getting damaged for a long time.
Yeah.
So, I'm not entirely sure what's been happening this entire time, but yeah, I'm dead.
Me too.
How are you dead?
All my experimenters are down, Scathis down, base blown to smithereens, and you have some sort of T3RT that I can't see anywhere on the map.
Oh well, that was fun.
So that's a Scathis, isn't it, Entropy, yeah? On the fire, it's a Scathis. It's not appearing on the map anywhere.
Strategic launch detected.
Well, there you go. GG. So how long have you had the Scathis up for? Ages. Because I've been taking fire for a long time. And yet nothing was appearing on my... you know, you see the incoming shells when you zoom out. Nothing was appearing, and there was no explosions of shells landing. But my base, all my shields were going away, my units were blowing up, but there was nothing else. There was no visual effect indicating that I was under attack.
Well, I had this, Mega shooting at you for some time.
So yeah, I finally found your Scathis.
That was closer.
I don't know, was I close to getting your Scathis then?
Not sure, but I mean, the game in general.
Yeah. I'm still annoyed that I lost. I should have won. The game seems to have glitched out. I know I couldn't find your Scathis though. You parked it right on top of a mass extractor. So you can't see the dot on the radar unless you zoom in quite far. That's where I can see it on the map. And I couldn't see the shots because the shots weren't loading. So I had no idea what I was under fire for. And then the shots did eventually load and I recognised it as Scathis fire. So what do you want me to do? Should I control K? Should I let you slowly kill me? What do you want?
I thought I lost, then I didn't push.
Well, I've lost everything.
Yeah, I was pretty much thanking that the Yolona got me back into the game, and when you finally found it, that was it. No! Stop shelling it!
It's one guy here that has been sitting in the corner the whole time doing nothing.
Yeah, it was a fun game, I have
like
to say.
Trying
but,
to not draw attention.
Yeah, something like that. It's a strategy to go. But honestly,
also in the other corner. Lololo.
What other corner?
Left, top, and bottom right is the same guy.
Bottom right? He's expanded to bottom right, did he? Are you sure that's not just out of date scouting intel? Oh no, I see stuff being reclaimed there. Wait. Oh yeah, because now I've lost my I lost my radar. Oh, so he built a stealth base. He obviously snuck an ACU down, built a stealth base, and was planning on tank missiling me.
All right. It was a fun game. I have to chat up a friend of mine. He has a very troubled evening and whatever. So I'm gonna take care of that for now.
Well, I'm not but well.
But I cannot repeat this often enough. It was a very fun evening. Thank you for participating in this event, and I hope we'll do this again.
Yeah, me too. Thank you both.
Yeah. Right. Alright, goodbye, Ducky. Goodbye, Chicken.
Wow, really? The shield is holding against the thing?
Oh, you're attacking. I didn't even notice you were attacking. Yeah, I'm using all of my mass to wrap up the shields. Are you shooting at me with a Scathis? What are you shooting at with a Scathis?
Have
you changed target? Because a Scathis is enough to break through. Even using 700 mass to repair a shield, the Scathis broke through. I'm actually slowly killing the thing. I'm pissed off though that the game. Because there was nothing indicating that I was under attack except my shields were going down and my stuff was dying. There was no shots coming in. All the shots I could see were from a fat boy in front of me and a megalith behind me. Your megalith was focusing on one of my GCs or the cliff, depending on what it could hit, and the fat boy was firing on my front shields, but it was my middle shields going down.
And now you launch your secret nuke this.
Did you deliberately hide your Scathis by placing it right on top of something? Or was that just accidental?
Yeah, it's accidental, but that's big enough. Well, I accidentally put it at the top so it would be out of range and with some stealth field and stuff.
Yeah. Well, the stealth shields don't work, all you have to do is send the scout over and it breaks them. Stealth shields, the stealth things don't work. As soon as you scout it, as soon as you send the scout over, it breaks the Omni. So then, yeah, you can still see it. The problem is, of course, it doesn't show up on the map as an actual object, you know, as a visual thing, because it's a mobile unit. So, every time I was looking, I couldn't see it, I just saw the mass extractor. But I could see fire coming from somewhere around there, and I could see all the shields, so I guessed it was there. And then I eventually found it. That was quite a long game, wasn't it? Yeah, an hour. This entire time my brother has been lying on my bed in my room, snoring loudly behind me. He's now